A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 22nd Feb, on the front page you have Supreme Court must ensure our security if road is open. Protesters. So this is Shaheenbagh protesters who have said that police must ensure the security if road is open, and police also admit to barricading area around Shaheenbagh side. So it is the Supreme Court appointed interlocutors who spoke to the protesters. Then this is Pakistan retained on grey list of anti-terror financing watchdog. So this is Financial Action Task Force, which is a watchdog on terror financing and money laundering. So Pakistan has been grey listed and will continue to be grey listed, is the decision taken by FATF at its Paris plenary session. Then below you have Ahmedabad mayor chairs panel holding Namaste Trump event. So this has been announced. And here you have MP government rescinds sterilization target order for health officials. So Madhya Pradesh government has taken back its order warning male multipurpose health workers of no pay and compulsory retirement if they fail to mobilize at least one man for sterilization in 2019-20. So now this order has been taken back. Then this is clampdown on Kashmir social media users to help. So police has started clamping down on social media users in Kashmir and arrested two persons for strenuous efforts for posting objectionable content on social media. So that it was fake news and rumor and hatred being spread on social media for which these two youth were arrested. And this is a kiosk set up at Anand Vihar Railway Station in Delhi to promote Fit India campaign. So for a free platform ticket, 30 squats have to be performed. On page 9 you have Army to get offices under one roof. So Defence Minister Rajnath Singh laid the foundation stone for Thal Sena Bhavan of the Army in Delhi cantonment that will bring various pockets of the Army headquarters spread across Delhi under one roof. And here you have court acquits 8 in Jabua conversion case. So Sessions Court in Ratlam in Madhya Pradesh has acquitted 8 Christians accused of kidnapping and forcibly converting 60 children from Jabua district in May 2017. So they have all been acquitted. After none of the 20 witnesses, including parents, supported the prosecution version. On editorial page, the first editorial is Asleep at the Wheel. So this is regarding the Tirupur incident which took place yesterday in Tamil Nadu when 19 bus passengers died on National Highway after the bus crashed. You know, it was a government bus which had crashed. So this editorial says that still center and states have not taken road safety seriously. And the second editorial is Terror in Germany. So this was also in news yesterday, how far-right groups are rising in Germany and in Europe, and they pose a serious threat to peace and security in the continent. The lead article is Forging a New India-US Modus Vivendi. So this talks about India-US relations and how India needs US support to move towards a more organic, rules-based order in the Indo-Pacific region. So this talks about that. And this is litmus test for the judicial cleanup order. So the next assembly elections will prove whether the Supreme Court stand on criminal candidates has the desired results. So Supreme Court has given its order that people with criminal backgrounds should not be given ticket by political parties itself, and they have to adhere to this Supreme Court order. They have to give details about those whom they are going to make stand for elections. So those candidates, their entire detail, cases against them have to be published on social media platforms of political parties and in leading newspapers also. So this is the order of the Supreme Court, so that they avoid And also they have to give the reason why they have selected a candidate with such criminal background as such, what is the factor. And it has also clearly stated you should, the parties should not say winnability is the factor. So, such ruling has been given by the Supreme Court. So now assembly elections, when the political parties fulfill this and you know actually give tickets to candidates for contesting elections, we'll come to know how far the Supreme Court order has been implemented. Then on the op-ed page on Saturdays, you have a ground zero coverage. So here this is regarding Tripura. It says in Tripura, clash among the displaced. So this is regarding Brus. So Brus have settled permanently, have been settled permanently in Tripura. So there has been an agreement recently in which 35,000 displaced Bru tribal population will be settled permanently. So the Brus and the non-tribal Bengali residents here, they worry that they will become refugees in the state. Here is the detail being given. You should know about this. So, Brus are originally from Mizoram, but following the clash, they fled from the state and have settled in Tripura. Steps had been taken to rehabilitate them back to Mizoram, but that did not succeed. So now, government has agreed to permanently settle them in Tripura itself. On page 12, you have this news, continuation of the front page news regarding Bahubali's Kiliki language. So this is language of Kalakeyas who speak Kiliki. So this language is now evolving online. Then on page 13, you have Assam NRC authority seeks details on ineligible persons. So this is regarding National Register of Citizens. So here now locals in Assam say that many illegal immigrants have made it to NRC. So NRC authority has now indicated at an erroneous updating exercise it will ask district heads in Assam to provide details of ineligible persons in the final list. Means they are already named in the NRC and now they are being called ineligible people. And details are being sought by NRC authority from district authorities in Assam. And this is India Maldives agree to take on terrorism radicalism. So home ministers of the two countries discuss security and law enforcement issues. Then this is scientists oppose study into qualities of indigenous cows. So this is Sutrapik, which has been announced with five themes, a program for scientific study of indigenous cows, qualities of indigenous cows. But Department of Science and Technology proposal, it is said it has been drafted unscientifically from start to finish. So at least 400 scientists have petitioned to withdraw such a proposal. On international page, you have US Taliban to sign agreement on Feb 29. So this is an agreement which will be signed between the two sides, where Taliban would give up on terror and US and also talks with Afghan government will also be held, and US eventually wants to withdraw its forces from Afghanistan. So that is it. These are the important headlines from international page. And on business page too, there is same news. This is regarding how gold prices have increased because of coronavirus fear. And here you have treating medical devices on par with drugs. So this is Indian credit rating agency which says this is going to raise costs. So this was in news. We have already discussed how medical devices will be treated on par with drugs. So notification has come for it. So that is regarding that. So that is it. These are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website, aasha.com. Thank you.